Why Yiddish?
Because
that could have a long answer.
There is so much of a history.
I study literature and Jewish studies.
I've started getting much more interested in the literature, in the music, in the culture.
As a way to connect my heritage.
Yiddish because it's in my family. My good grandma spoke Yiddish and now no one in my family does.
No one in my family has spoken Yiddish since my mother's grandfather.
So it's nice to rekindle that.
It's like an evolving language, and it's very, it has so much bound up in it, and culture, and stories, and time, and yeah.
Can you tell me what it's like to be a student at the Yiddish Book Center's Steiner Summer Yiddish program?
Sure, well, we have our morning language class from 9 to 12.
When we were doing verb conjugation, it was very similar to old style English, so the way that Shakespeare has verbs, like thou and thou's or say's, has like corresponding things in Yiddish, which was really interesting, and I'd never expect that.
What is kept from Lushan Koidish and what is not?
Learning how a Yiddish speaker thinks of the world.
Starting from the first week when I couldn't even spell my name in Yiddish, and now I can read and create dialogues in Yiddish.
Then we have lunch, we shmuesen.
Like sitting around the living room floor playing apples to apples in Yiddish with your professors. It's just not really something that you get. It's really special.
We're not speaking in Yiddish to each other yet, but we're definitely using a phrase here, a phrase there, when we're getting together to eat.
And then we have a culture class in the afternoon, talk about history, literature.
I didn't realize that there was something I could really bite my teeth into, you know, some details that I could really engross myself in. And now I understand that, especially in the literature, there's really details that I feel like I can call my own.
I'm learning a lot about Jewish political and social history in addition to just language and cultural history.
What are some fun things you've done outside of class?
The whole summer has been fun.
We go out to town either in Amherst or Northampton, and like we just hang out in the town, like go use bookstores, go to nice cool restaurants, listen to music.
We went out to the reservoir and went swimming for the heck of it.
That's been really fun for me, going on bike rides with other students.
I think the trip to New York was so excellent.
It was a great experience getting to see sort of all angles of Jewish life in New York.
You got to see all these things that I would have never been able to see if I wasn't in the program.
What can you do with your knowledge of Yiddish?
My project is writing a comic book in Yiddish.
I'm writing a short story about a kid who meets a Yiddish book that speaks to him.
I love to sing, and it's really fun to combine the music and the new words that we're learning. Mama, meg ich kein Spätzlein, yo mein liebe Tochter.
Can you describe what's unique about this program?
It's really collegial.
The vibe of the Yiddish Book Center, like staff and faculty and in general, is really nice.
It's sort of like a dream, I think, for a college student because they were all really, really open and really, really responsive.
There's not that regular distance that one feels at an academic institution.
And so I feel like I can be friends with the faculty in addition to having a kind of academic mentoring relationship.
There's a lot of humor and a lot of like singing and silly, like, yeah, it's like energetic and fun and curious.
We learned some awesome Yiddish curses and some blessings, which are okay, I guess, and also future tense.
So it's not stressful, but I'm still learning a lot. I mean, probably more than I do at school.